pipe did hum, no battle drum did sound its loud tattoo. But the Angelus bell or the Liffey swell rang out in the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town, they hung out the flag of war. 'Twas better to die 'neath an Irish sky than at Subla or Sodelbar. And from the plains of Royal Meath, strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's sons with their long-range guns sailed in from the foggy dew. Oh, the night fell black and the rifles crack, made perfidious Albion reel. Mid the leaded hail, seven tongues of flame did shine o'er the lines of steel. And by each shining blade a prayer was said, that to Ireland her sons might be true. And when morning broke, still the war flag shook out its folds in the foggy dew. It was England bad, our wild geese go, that small nations might be free. And their lonely graves are by Subla's waves on the fringe of the grey North Sea. But had they died by Pierce's side, or fought with James Connolly true, their graves we'd keep where the fiends sleep, neath the shroud of the foggy dew. The bravest fell, and the requiem bell rang mournfully and clear for those who died at Eastertide in the springing of the year. And the world did gaze in deep amaze at those fearless men, but few, who bore the fight that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. As back through the glen I rode again, my heart with grief sore, for I parted with brave Irish men whom I never shall see no more. And to and fro in my dreams I'll go, and I'll kneel and pray for you, for slavery fled, when you